What is 5G? 5G is latest generation of mobile networks and it's huge step up from what we have available to us. 5G is entirely new kind of network designed to connect virtually everyone and everything together, be it smart devices, vehicle, even industrial machinery. 5G will work coexist with existing 4G networks until coverage is expanded significantly, but it will eventually evolve into a standalone network that operates independently. The appeal of 5G mostly boils down to speed and insanely fast response times. Refers to as latency is the time takes for devices to respond each other over any wireless network. Comparison between 1G, 2G, 3G, 4G and 5G. 1G was developed in the year 1979. This technology used in the field of analog system, dropped calls, etc. 2G was developed in the year 1991. This technology used in the field of texting, SMS, MMS, conference calls, etc. 3G was developed in the year 2001. This technology used in the field of cheap data transmission, GPS, web browsing, etc. 4G was developed in the year 2009. This technology used in the field of HD video streaming, wearable devices, etc. 5G was used in the field of 2019. This technology used in the field of Internet of Things, cloud storage, etc. How does 5G work? 5G signals operate over previously untouched radio frequencies. Part of the network operates in band known as sub-6, which is a spectrum between 600 MHz and 6 GHz, which is a spectrum that 4G LTE associates. However, only 5G can go above and beyond these frequencies into higher bandwidths, which is what makes it so much better. 5G can and will utilize a higher band of radio frequencies from 24 GHz to as high as 86 GHz, resulting in far higher data rates and performance, but with the trade-off of reduced range. These new 5G radio waves can carry away more data to and from devices. They just can't carry the increased load quite as far. This means that providers have to install a large number of small cellular towers in close proximity to each other actually deliver the networks. These towers hold cell sites that are about the same size as a pizza box. They can be easily fixed to building roofs or light poles, but each one has to be physically installed, which is why the rollout of widespread 5G is going to take quite some time. When these cell sites are in place, they will be able to beam signals to specific location where they are needed most. This is far better than how conventional radio towers deliver signals, which is to be spread it anywhere and everywhere regardless of site specific demand. 5G operates on three different spectrum bands between 600 MHz and 86 GHz. They are low band network, high band spectrum and mid band spectrum. There are many groups of people who believe that 5G is toxic technology due to its microwave spectrum radiation and that it's going to slowly kill us all without realizing. Concerns surrounding cellular radiation are by no means new, and truth be told, nobody knows for sure how safe and cellular technology is, let alone 5G. 5G does emit microwave radiation, but so does anything that uses 4G, Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. The reason why there is so much concern surrounding 5G is because of higher frequencies that it operates the bumping 5G radio waves further up the spectrum towards UV rays, X-rays and gamma rays that we know to be harmful. Despite countless people being incredibly difficult to convince, scientific evidence shows that even the highest 5G frequencies sit way, and I mean way below, the types of harmful radiation that are considered unsafe for continuous exposure. Government steps. Government is also working on creating a corpus of rupees 500 crore for research and development for 5G technology in India.
Budget mein isi saal 5G spectrum ke auction ko lekar bahut spasht road map bataya gaya hai. देश में स्ट्रॉन्ग 5G इकोसिस्टम ने इसे जुड़ी हुई डिजाइन लेड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग के लिए भी बजट में पीएलआई स्कीम्स प्रपोज की गई है.
एडवांटेजेस ऑफ 5G: फास्ट एंड फ्यूरियस स्पीड, बेटर गेमिंग एक्सपीरियंस, रोबोटिक मेडिकल एडवांसमेंट, इवोल्यूशन ऑफ इंटरनेट ऑफ थिंग्स, कनेक्टेड व्हीकल्स. The bottom line of 5G is that it's safe, fast and undoubtedly going to change the connected world as we know. Conclusion: the arrival of 5G enabling smart devices will change the way we live and think. That can be a game changer for better service delivery, faster access to service and deeper penetration of digital services. It is a high time that India should strengthen the domestic telecommunication manufacturing market to enable local industries to capture both domestic as well as global market.